قال المؤلف رحمه الله عن أبي نديح الأرباض بن سارية رضي الله عنه قال وعظنا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم موعظة وجلت منها القلوب وذرفت منها العيون فقلنا يا رسول الله كأنها موعظة مودع فأوصنا قال أوصيكم بتقوى الله عز وجل والسمع والطاعة وإن تأمر عليكم عبد فإنه من يعش منكم فسيرى اختلافا كثيرا فعليكم بسنتي وسنة الخلفاء الراشدين المهديين عضوا عليها بالنواجذ وإياكم ومحدثات الأمور فإن كل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة رواه أبو داود والترمذي وقال حديث حسن صحيح. On the authority of Abu Najeeh al-Irbaad ibn Saariyah, may Allah be pleased with him, said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us a sermon by which our hearts were filled with fear and tears came to our eyes. So we said, O Messenger of Allah, it is as though this is a farewell sermon, so counsel us. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I counsel you to have taqwa of Allah and to listen and obey your leader even if a slave were to become your ameer. Verily, he among you who lives long will see grave controversy. So you must keep to my sunnah and to the sunnah of the Khulafa ar-Rashideen, the rightly guided caliphs, those who guide to the right way. Cling to it stubbornly, literally with your molar teeth. Beware of newly invented matters in the religion, for verily every bidah is a misguidance. Abu Dawud.
نعم هذا الحديث من أعظم الأحاديث the great hadith is one of great hadith this hadith has a lots of meaning lots of benefit العرباط ابن السارية he said Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he said he give us remind and remind benefit for the believer Sometimes to shake the heart is important. He said, وَعَظَنَا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهِ وَسَلَّمُ He remind us. وَعَظَنَا اِذَكَّرَنَا نَصَحَنَا وَعَظَنَا remind us and advise us. فَذَكَّرَ بِالْقُرْآنِ مَنْ يَخَافُ الْوَعِيدِ Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم, when he give advice, how he gonna give advice? They shake the heart and tears the eyes. And maw'idha, not from the sunnah every day, soften heart. This way of the storyteller way. Storyteller every time, and because it's gonna be for you every day, what's gonna be normal, it's gonna be. But every a while, it's gonna shake your heart. The best maw'idah daily knowledge, daily teach. You, two or three subjects you have, that is best way. Because this is not maw'idah, just teaching you. But every while, heart need shake a little bit. Abu Abdurrahman ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, they come, they said, Ya Abu Abdurrahman, Ivna, give us maw'idah. He said, no, every Thursday he was giving, only. He said, why? He said, كَانَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ وَسَلَّمْ يَتَخَوَّلَنَا بِالْمَوَعَثِ He was making us the far, far remind us. نعم, خَافَةً سَامَةً Will scare to be malal from us. So we get like a fatigue. Daily, you're going to get fatigue. Maw'idha, maw'idha, you're gonna get fatigue. You will not like it. Oh, again he talk. So we know Jannah, 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 Jahannam, Jahannam, it's gonna be normal. But every while, you will feel you wanted somebody to talk about. So that's why Jum'ah, every Friday, maw'idha. All Friday. Many people, they don't come. Every Friday they come. So you need to give them, remind them. So if you don't remind them about the day of judgment, day of resurrection, about the dead, about what you gonna remind them? Politic. This country, that country. Yeah, they know better than you. They get tired daily. They have a 5,000 channel at home. Interzift they have. They have a YouTube. They have a Balaberry, Blackberry. They have everything now. They know, they can give you a lecture about that. They want something shake their heart every Friday. And then he said, wa'adhan and maw'idhas bi, from the Quran and Sunnah and athar salaf, athar the wise of word of salaf. And Quran divide to three. Al-Quran, thuluthuhu, one third, talk about tawheed. That's why Prophet said, Surah Al-Ikhlas ta'dilu thuluth al-Quran, one third of Quran. One third talk about ahkam, about the rule, halal, haram, obligate, not obligate, ahkam. And one third talk about qasas, story. Why he talk about story? To remind us what was before, what did it, is gonna happen, same thing to you if you don't do it. Allah Azza wa Jalla, he don't talk except something benefit for you. So be careful. Don't make qawm al-ut. It's gonna happen to you. Faj'alna aliyah safila. It's gonna happen. So qasas, remind us. So he said, wa'adana Rasulullah, as we say, mu'idhas bi, from the Quran and Sunnah and athar, the word of Salaf. Story sometimes is okay, one story bring. But from beginning cassette to end cassette, story, one man like this, one, this is no. Salaf, they was holding their ear. They was putting their finger inside the ear, anybody talk about the story. And some of them, they was kicking them out from the masjid. Don't talk. Because you're talking a story, storyteller usually liars be. Liar. Imam Ahmad, he have on a story with one Yahya ibn Ma'in, with one man. Yahya ibn Ma'in and Imam Ahmad, he was a scholar. Imam Ahmad memorized how much?
1 million
hadith. And humble. He wasn't walking the street. He said, Imam, I am Imam Ahmad. I am Imam al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah. I memorized 1 million hadith. With the chain, huh? With the sanad. He was humble, skinny. One day he go to masjid with Yahya ibn Ma'in. He saw one storyteller talking. He said, who say la ilaha illallah? Wahdahu la sharika la. Lahu al-mulku wa lahu al-hamdu wa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Allah Azza wa Jal, around him people. And they are praying, hayat al-masjid, or they was praying something. Allah will pray them. He will give them 70,000 malaika. With 70,000, he will give him 70,000 birth. With just one time, you say, la ilaha illallah. With 70,000 birth, 70,000 wings. With 70,000 wings, 70,000 mouth. So with the 70,000, and then Ahmad bin Hanbal and Yahya ibn Ma'in, they finish, and they come to listen. What's he talking about? With 70,000 mouth, 70,000 ton. With 70,000 ton, with 70,000 what they call it, slav, they call it with water,
saliva.
Anyway, he called and then he said, Rawahu Ahmed. And Ahmed, he laughed. Clear line. And then he said, Rawahu Ahmed. Narrator Ahmed. And Ahmed, he said, radiallahu anhu. He said, يا هذا هذا الحديث من الذي رواه؟ سرواه إمام أحمد. إمام أحمد هي اللي رواه. He said, أنا إمام أحمد. I am إمام أحمد. What you are talking about? He said, just you are إمام أحمد. There is lots of إمام أحمد. You wanna skip خلاص. And Yahya ibn Ma'in, they sit, they laugh, they hold their clothes, put their mouth, they start laugh. Only you are Imam Ahmad. There's lots of Imam Ahmad. Call for it. So storytelling like this, just to encourage people to akhirah, encourage people with the light even, that's okay, they said. One time, one brother brought for me one box. He said, see what happened. He said, soon as you open, your headache is going to be gone. Storyteller just created stuff. And then he said, from Imarati brought for me, friend. And then when I open, there's nothing except astaghfirullah mi'at marra. 100 times, make stuff, that's all. But where is the headache? The person who have a headache, if he received this, first of all, he will say, you're a liar. Second thing, he have a headache, he want to get cure. Why you lie? They have one basic, they said, al-ghayatu tubarrir wasila. This is basic qaida, Yahudiya, from Jewish they take. Al-ghaya, what is it, the point? The wasila, the mean?
Means.
How
they say it.
Oh, is it?
In English they say that at the end it justifies the means. So you want to go to a good place, you can cheat, lie, steal.
Aywa, that's right. Jazakallah, you help me.
It's not the same English.
You cheat. Well, an end, what's
it? The end justifies the means.
So justified mean.
End. Just the end.
Ahsant.
If the end is good, you can use any means.
Any meaning you can use. Haram, lie, cheating. So I saw the people who was coming in Afghanistan, they was fighting. And they was using hashish, they was using. And smoke and they shave the bread. I say, why? He said, just that they don't catch me, I can use a lot for us, everything we do. How come we don't have a wasila muharrama? Wasila shar'iyya has to be, not muharrama. The mean has to be halal. So that's why they use it, story, lie, as though we want to guide this. But you cannot guide them with lie. With the cheating, you know. So wa'ad as be as is from the Quran and Sunnah and athar self. Sometimes if you have a story from you, tell. You don't know, khalas. Ulama, they don't use story too much. If you see Albani, Ibn Bad, Nu'athim, they don't use, only teach. Durus al-Mu'imma, li'ammatul umma, kitab al-Tawheed, kitab al-Tahar, you see it. Ya'an arkan al-Islam, arkan al-Iman, they continue with the durus. Sometimes come, that's okay. Not from beginning cassette until end of cassette story, and he crying before he say the story because of collect the people. We don't want to collect people just for cry. We want to collect the people to akhirah and collect the people to right path to tawheed, the right of tawheed. Tawheed Allah qabla tawheed al-umma. Was what they said? Tawheed al-umma. First, they want to tawheed al-umma, unite of umma. No, we don't want to unite umma until we have to have a tawheed, Allah Jalla wa'ala. So I said, wa'adana Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he give us mu'adha, remind us, Rasulullah, there is difference between the Rasul and the Nabi. Did I explain or not? Al-Rasul ya'ti bi shari'a jadida. Rasul, he bring with the new sharia. Al-Nabi, he will renewed that sharia. That is the Rasul better than every Rasul Nabi, but not every Nabi Rasul. Al-Anbiya is too much. Some of us think they said almost 8,000. And Rasul 125 something. Not much. Anyway, not big deal the number. But Rasul is a high level than Nabi. And Rasul, they said, Yuha ilay, the wahi is come. Nabi usually doesn't come wahi. He said, Wa'adana Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Mawu'idhatan, Mawu'idhatan, remind us, Wajilat minha al-qulub, khafat, wajilat that means khafat, scared the heart. Wajilat minha al-qulub. So if you scare the heart from Allah, right automatically, eyes will tear. Automatically. وذرفت منها العيون عيون ذرفت فقلنا يا رسول الله أوصنا عمر عمر no.
I was looking at hadith.
خلاص we ready, you don't need look. أوصنا advise us because they thought this last wasiyah, maybe he's gonna die. He said, "Wa'adha Rasul mu'idatan baligata." And then after they said, "Ka'anna mu'idatan mu'addah." Like, almost he's gonna leave us. Khalas, mu'idha, the last, the remind, and then he will not speak anymore. So it was touchful. Awsina ya Rasul, advise us. And this is from Sunnah, somebody say, Awsini, advise me. In the journey, or he say, what do you advise? He said, Awsika taqwa Allah. I remind you, taqwa Allah. That is the best thing you remind the people, or you advise the people. Taqwa Allah, we already talked about taqwa Allah yesterday. صح? Taqwa Allah, تكلمنا عنه. قال أوصيكم بتقوى الله والسمع والطاعة obey والسمع listen and obey obey and listen to leader and we talk about the leader divide to kafir or Muslim either kafir or Muslim kafir we obey him by the what sharia or sharia accept and Muslim we obey him by the sharia accept لا طاعة لمخلوق في معصية خالق. We doesn't obey any creation, but does obey خالق with the creator. And rebel against the government, can we repeat? What's the condition? خروج على ولاة الأمور is allowed or not, first of all? Rebel against the leader, allowed or not?
Only when the conditions.
Somebody tell you is allowed or not, what are you gonna say? I ask you.
It's allowed if those conditions are fulfilled.
Obligately, not allowed. It's going to be obligately. Wajib. One condition, what is the first one?
That there's a kufr al-bawah.
Kufr al-bawah. An tarawna minhu, hatta tarawna minhu. Kufr, first thing, kufr al-bawah. Sarih. Clear. Muntashir. Everybody know that. Second one. You have to, because could be he doesn't know this is kufr. Leaders, they don't have a knowledge. But, and then the established proof. Third one.
From the Quran and Sunnah.
What Quran and Sunnah?
The proof.
We need what the quote. We need a guys. What say we copy him?
No. It just seemed like.
Give us.
Like
Quwa, you need to have a power against this government. Not the knife of the kitchen, you go, you fight again, or you become Rambo. You want to fight 20 people, you go in, bodybuilding, you do, and YMCA, and then you go fight. In front of you, the Babat, Sawariq, and they have a Kalashnikov, all of them. What is this? We want to change the government. Well, we're going to change you now. They're gonna change you. They will kill you. They will kill the kids. They will kill. No, third one, fourth one.
Mafsada has to be less than maslaha.
Hey, naam, less. Mafsada has to be less than maslaha. That means mafsada, bad benefit. Benefit has to be no mafsada. What's it called?
Harms.
Harms has to be less than benefit. This is qaida. تقديم درء المفاسد يقدم على جلب المصالح. نعم.
Others. The
أحسنت. لابد هناك رجل يحكم بالتوحيد والسنة. يحكم بشريعة الله. Somebody has to be بديل. Somebody has to be half of this kafir as we are saying kafir. So somebody has to judge behalf of this Muslim. We lost 100%. At least 80% came. Judging with the Quran and Sunnah. Not bringing and taking cover, being one fasiq. What makes sense? I fight for a million people die because of this fasiq. Otherwise, again, they do the good, rebel against this guy. Why he doesn't have a beard? Why he doesn't pray in this masjid? Why? So, no. People die. What else?
Mashawara ma'al ulama.
لا بد يكون عن طريق العلماء لا بد الناس هذا ليس شرطا it's not obligate but this is could be is need علماء تري you need ask them otherwise you know not by yourself you going What are you going to do? That's it. Type, this is Ibis Kafir. Al Muslim, we have to listen and obey. We don't obey him with the bat. Even if they beat us, even they take our money, Iqama, whatever, don't say, Wallah, Iqama, he took from me, I have to call him Kafir. Iqama, what is this? For dunya, you call him Kafir? For dunya, this is what was? Iqama, leave it, keep it. I have to know, Amr, you obey the leaders, you don't rebel against the leaders, not because they are that good. Or because of you don't want to rebel on them. Because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he forbid you. This is obey Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. This is Aqidah. We don't rebel them because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam forbid. This is way of Khawarij. And then if they have a mistake, you cannot declare in front of everybody. Not from the Sunnah, this from the Bid'ah and the Ghiba. And Umara, two times, Ulama and علماء الدين وعلماء الدنيا. So two kind. أمراء we have leaders. Leaders in deen and leaders in dunya. وإن تأمر عليك عبد. He said وجد من القلوب وذرفت بها العيون وقلنا أوصينا قال أوصيكم التقوى الله والسمع والطاعة وإن تأمر عليكم عبد. In another way حبشي. Even if a slave, ملاك, whatever, we have to obey him. And then after that, he mentioned for us one disease, sickness, cancer, and he give us medicine for that, fast and urgent cure. He said, "فَإِنَّهُ مَنْ يَعْشْ مِنْكُمْ, if who gonna live after me, فَإِنَّهُ مَنْ يَعْشْ مِنْكُمْ فَسَيَرَ اخْتِلَافًا كَثِيرًا. We'll see lots of disagree. Lots of disagree, اختلاف. اختلاف between ulama and fiqh, we don't have a problem. We talk about the اختلاف between the al-firq, groups. تبليغي, اخواني, سلفي, ولكو تحريري, اصلاحي, different kind. Lots, صوفي, انواع تصوف, شيعة. فسير اختلافا كثيرا. اختلاف. والخلاف شر ابن مسعود يسات عثمان بن عفان when he was in Mina in Hajj he prayed four rak'ah record salat al-dhuhr they said ابن مسعود he didn't like it they said rebel he said خلاف شر no he doesn't like it but he have to do it he pray behind them and pray in the And they would call it behind the Imam, obligately. And Ibn Qayyim, he mentioned 15 excuses for the Uthman radiallahu. One of them, I remember he said, because Uthman his country here, Mecca. He said, this is my country, like Ummahat al-Mu'mineen, Ashra, then he wasn't make a qasr, never. He said, because I'm mother of believers. Where I go, my mom, my house, that? My house, how are you going to make khasar? Turk, how you pray dhuhr? No, my house there. That will they was big, they understand like Uthman, one of them, he said, this is my country, Mecca. I'm from Mecca. Second thing, he said, lots of people that convert Islam and Uthman, he don't want to pray Turk, otherwise they're going to go to their city, they pray their country, they pray Turk. He said, Turika is door, khalafs, hazar Turika. So this is wisdom. From the wisdom, this. So he was praying. And Ibn Mas'ud, he told him, yallah, against him. He said, no. Al-khilaf shar. Khilaf shar. We don't want against each other. So this is akhlaq salaf. Ibn Umar, he was praying behind who? Hajjaj. Anas. Behind the Hajjaj. He was praying. So said, فَإِنَّهُ مَنْ يَعْشْ مِنْكُمْ فَسَيْرَ اخْتِلَافًا كَثِيرًا He will see lots of disagree. So this is disagree between the group, between the madhahib, that's okay, we can reach to haqq, or if you follow some madhahib, I will not argue with you too much, because you have a delay. But problem between the group, that is because some of them with the aqidah, The Khulafa, how are you going to be with them in the same table? The cousin Aisha radiallahu anhu. Khawarij, they're against that. Khawarij, they said, Shafa'ah, there is not intercession, day of judgment. Adab al-Qabr, no Adab al-Qabr. Khawarij, they said. They have a problem, takfir sahib al-Kabira, who command the major sin, kafir, yes. And Mu'tazila, same thing. And you have the Jahmiya, Allah doesn't have no asma, no sifat. How are you going to sit with them? So that's why Sheikh Al-Albani was saying, At-Tarbiya wa At-Tasfiya. These two words he was making muhadara with it. Tarbiya, we should have a Tarbiya and Tasfiya. We should teach ourselves, treat ourselves to Tarbiya, Adab al-Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Akhlaqu wa Aqidatuhu. Labudda min Rabbi Anfusana. وَنُصَفِّي مِنَ الْعَقِيدَةِ السَّيِّئَةِ We have to filter ourselves to عقيدة دبات عقيدة تصفية filter it. So التربية والتصفية, that's why in Arab can say التربية والتعليم. You have to have a تربية, أدب, جمع التربية أدب. So التصفية and تصفي, you put in strainer, you clean it. You put it Sufism inside strainer and shake it. Shia, Jahmiya, Ikhwan, my brotherhood, all of them, put it and shake them. All of them, see what is going to come. So you need to clean yourself from the bad aqidah. So after that, فَإِنَّهُ مَنْ يَأَشْمِكُهُ سَيْرَ اخْتِلَافًا كَثِيرًا. Lots of اختلاف. So what we do, Ya Rasulullah? What is this benefit? What do we have to do? Save ourselves, our aqidah, our kids, our wife, our ummah. If you like your ummah, you have to save them. He give you medicine. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Fa'alaykum bi sunnati. This is first medicine. Wallahi, this is not medicine, this is shifa. Shifa, the cure. Not medicine. Medicine could be cure you, could be not cure you. But the cure, Shifa, 100% will cure you. Ilaj could be cure you, could be no. But Shifa, 100%. When you go, what they call it, pharmacy, they give you medicine. Could be you get better, could be. But Shifa, 100%. Asal has a Shifa. Quran has a Shifa, 100%. No harm. So he said, فَعَلَيْكُمْ بِسُنَّةِ Follow my way. Sunnah. اعتقادا وعلما وأخلاقا ونسكا وأدبا والسنة like this you gotta follow up. Not just eating right hand and not eat with the left hand. Not the sunnah. Sitting like this. No. اعتق علما knowledge. You have to take from Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم علما واعتقادا عقيدة. The عقيدة of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is very important. عقيدة الإسلام وعملا نسك عبادة أن أدبا وأخلاقا أدب أن أخلاق treat yourself to أخلاق عليكم بسنتي so manage way of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he will save you from this all group is not enough because Sunnah Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم sometimes you will not understand Quran and Sunnah until by self what he said وسنة الخلفاء ar-Rashideen. Khulafa ar-Rashideen, Abu Bakr and Umar and Uthman, Ali radiallahu anhum. All of them. Alaykum billadhayni min ba'adihim Abu Bakr and Umar. There is hadith said, follow after me Abu Bakr and Umar. Alaykum follow billadhayni, both of them. Min ba'adihim, who they are after you? Abu Bakr and Umar. So, Sahaba understand because لأنهم شاهدوا التنزيل ورأوا الوحي they saw the وحي and they reveal آيات reveal they are sitting with them so they understand Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he explained for them because they graduate from the university of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم what do you need more than that high سنات سنات عالي صح he said وسنة خلفاء الراشدين المهديين they are in هداية من بعدي after me but so خلفاء الراشدين usually they don't against the sunnah soon as they are not their ijtihad, not with a proof, نحن نتبع الصحابة إذا وافق السنة لا 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 نتبع من هذا الخلف. Usually they follow Sunnah. But if there is two Sahaba, they make argue between each other. So ulama, if they said right opinion, and one of them has to be haqq. That's why Ibn Taymiyyah said, إذا اختلف الصحابيان بقول لا يحل لأحد أن يحدث قولا آخر. Two Sahabi, if they disagree with one thing, one of them said allowed, one of them said not allowed. Not allowed, somebody come after Sahabi, he said third word, second opinion. Because Sahaba, one of them has to be haqq, either this or that. You understand? لا يحل لأحد أن يحدث قولا آخر. So this is dalil, one of dalil following Sahaba is obligate. And Surah An-Nisa, Allah Azza wa Jalla said, وَمَنْ يُشَاقِقَ رَسُولًا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُ الْهُدَى وَيَتَّبَعَ غَيْرَ سَبِيلِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ نُوَلِّهِ مَا تَوَلَّى وَنُصْلِهِ جَهَنَّمَ وَسَاءَتْ مَصِيرًا. Who doesn't follow Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam after Allah guide him, or after he see the haqq and he reject to follow way of mu'mineen, which is the sahaba, نولي, we will let him go in the end, but ونصلي جهنم, we will let him enter to جهنم وسأت مصير. So he said, وعليكم بسنة وسنة الخلفاء الراشدين المهديين من بعدي عضوا بايتت عليه بالنواجذ. عضوا عليه بالنواجذ. نواجذ, the end of teeth, the jaw teeth, I think you guys call it in English.
Molar
teeth. This is because strong teeth. If you hold it from the front thing, it's come fast. But molar teeth, if you hold the meat, it will not come easily. So like this, you have to be stick on sunnah of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and Khulafa ar-Rashideen. عضوا عليه بالنواجذ, after he said صلوات ربي وسلام عليه وإياكم, warning إياكم ومحدثات الأمور, to make new religion, new عبادات, new اعتقادات, new group. No, we don't want one group. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, wait. New ibadat, we don't need. Iyak. Warning this. Warning word Arab they use. Iyak and taf'ala kada. He said, wa iyakum humuhdathatul umu muhtatha. That's mean new, anything new you make. Hadith. How you said hadith al-akbar, hadith al-asghar? When gases pass, you said hadith this. So new thing, because we wasn't have that. ومحدثات الأمور, أمور جمع أمر, things new in the Islam, لم يك, it didn't have time Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, time صحابة. وياكم محدثات الأمور فإن كل محدثة بدعة. Every thing you guys do in the Sharia, innovation. And the dunya, do whatever you want to do, you think. Microphone, do it, that's okay. Computer, do. They will do. فَإِنَّ كُلَّ بِدْعَةٍ ضَلَالَةٍ, as all the bidah in the dark. وَيَكْمُ مُحْدَثَاتُ الْأُمُورِ فَإِنَّ كُلَّ بِدْعَةٍ
وَكُلَّ بِدْعَةٍ ضَلَالَةٍ
وَكُلَّ بِدْعَةٍ ضَلَالَةٍ in the dark. Does not mean bidah ضَلَالَةٍ. The owner of the bidah, he's gonna get punished. In an innovation maker. And then we talk about the innovation more worse than major sin. Why is that?
Because he probably won't do tawbah.
One of them what?
Like the person, major sin, he knows it's wrong, so he does tawbah.
Ahsan.
He doesn't know, so he doesn't do any tawbah.
Second one.
He will cause other people to go astray.
Yeah, he spoil other one. But he can't deal with like who's major sin, he can spoil other one too. Sah? Give me.
He will harm their belief, their spirituality.
And what is it? I don't understand.
He damaged the aqidah.
Damaged the aqidah, exactly.
Yeah.
Damaged the aqidah and belief, people believe. And he is, think he is being close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with that. And that one, he's not being close to Allah. He knew he is wrong, he's doing wrong, he's making sin, and he can repent anytime. But this one, he said, no. He's worshipping Allah, he's singing. And Salaf, they was against the bid'ah and sahib bid'ah. Mubtada, they call it bid'ah, innovation. And sahib bid'ah, mubtada, they call it. Sahib bid'ah wa hawa, desire, honor the desire. So there was against the innovation and against the who's causing the innovation. You understand? And the, against the who's the working with the innovation. That one more danger for them then. Because they know this one moved to that. And this one walking, they don't know what he is. Sometimes with us, sometimes with, you don't know what they are. They are very serious with us. Mubtada, they wasn't set with them. Sometimes Mubtada, somebody go, if some of them, he go to house, some of Mubtada, they will say, don't sit with this guy. Because he's sitting with the Mubtada. They was very serious. Mubtada people, they were saying, you can beat them if you're able in the street with the stick of the, what do you call it? The dates. Ahl al-Kalam and Ahl al-Bid'ah. So they were serious with them. Now.